My name is Benjamin Z. Meller, Benjamin Z. Meller, and today I'm going to answer the question, well, first let me tell you who I am. I am the managing director of a company, a United Kingdom company called Alamo Mortgage Holdings. Offers a corporate income bond that is denominated in pounds, and then we invest into purchasing packages of dollar-denominated mortgage notes in the United States in the state of Texas. So, the question I'm going to answer today is, is there any interesting investment plan for 100,000 to 300,000 pounds for United Kingdom investment? Good question. The answer is, with the pound's decade-long tradition, of losing value against the U.S. dollar, I think it would make sense to first get out of pounds and into a currency that won't depreciate as much. The pound, as it has for decades, will continue to weaken against the dollar. The dollar is going to appreciate against the pound. The trend has been in motion for decades. I didn't make it happen. This was happening before I was even alive. In 1945, £1 bought $4.03 US. If you went to 1967, £1 bought $2.40 US. If you went to 1977, £1 bought $1.82 US. Go to 2012, £1 buys $1.59 US. And if you went to June of 2022, £1 buys $1.23 US. In Benjamin Z. Meller's opinion, the dollar will continue this trend of getting stronger against the pound. The interest rates in the United Kingdom are going to increase over the next few years. Another problem that the United Kingdom faces is their currency is going to continue weakening and losing value against the US dollar. For that reason, if you are looking at the interest rate question with an eye to see where might be a good place to invest, it would be corporate income bonds, particularly those bonds that pay a high enough return where you can get a real rate of return and that ideally are not denominated in pounds, or that give you a choice at least. The Bank of England is now predicting that inflation will hit 11% by the autumn, and the market is pricing in further rate hikes in 2022. The market is predicting that the Bank of England base rate will be above 2.5% by the end of 2023, and possibly as high as 3.3%. This makes it clear as a bell that you need to get some sort of investment that offers more of a hedge against inflation and rising interest rates. Alamo Mortgage Holdings, my company, Alamo Mortgage Holdings, we offer a corporate income bond to institutions and accredited high net worth investors. This is not for the retail investor that has 5,000 pounds. We offer a corporate income bond that pays hundreds of basis points higher rates than standard UK government bonds. Alamo Mortgage Holdings is a company that sells this bond to institutions and accredited high net worth investors, and then purchases packages of dollar-denominated mortgage notes in the state of Texas. We only buy in the state of Texas. We're not investing in other U.S. states. It also allows an investor to get out of the pound and into the dollar if they're concerned about the pound continuing its nasty decade-long habit of losing value against the dollar. Not only that, we give bond buyers the option to receive the payments in pounds or dollars. So you don't have to agree with what I'm thinking. If you think, oh, I think the pound's going to strengthen against the dollar, no problem. We'll pay the returns in pounds to you if you prefer that. Not a problem. Or if you're not sure, you can do half and half. Or if you're like me and you want to go with, you want to get into dollars, then I will pay you in dollars. So it's your choice. If you are willing to sacrifice liquidity, this is a privately held company. This is not a big company that's out there that you can just click your mouse and sell at a loss real quick. You bought the ticket, you're in for the ride. If you're willing to sacrifice the liquidity and have your money tied up for 12 months to 60 months, you might consider corporate income bonds of privately held companies. This offers another benefit since some investors in the UK that think the pound is going to keep weakening against the dollar. Now there's something that can be done about it. But with Alamo Mortgage Holdings, you have a choice. If you want to receive the returns tied to the dollar or the pound or half and half. The returns offered by Alamo Mortgage Holdings corporate income bonds can pay hundreds of basis points over government and publicly traded bonds. I hope that helps, and I wish you good luck with your investing. You're welcome to contact me if you have any questions.